Today we're on the Sunshine Coast and walking through 5462 Mason Road in West Sechelt. This large 1 acre lot has two separate legal conforming houses and amazing views of the Trail Islands and Salish Sea. The 2 bedroom, 1 bathroom main house has received a lot of recent updates. There are all new top of the line appliances, new flooring, and upgraded lighting fixtures and switchplates throughout. The second house at the top of the driveway also has 2 bedrooms and 1 bathroom. In the past few years, it's seen some new appliances as well as a new hot water tank. Between the two houses is a sea can that's been converted to a workshop / storage shed. There's electricity and the shop is wired for 220. This is a big lot that's ready for you to build out or build up on if you need more space. Just 300 meters from your front door is Mason Beach access. Walk to the beach and go for a swim or launch your kayak or paddleboard from the shore. Up Mason Road in the opposite direction is West Sechelt Elementary. A short 10-minute walk from home, this school serves students from kindergarten to grade 7. Across the street from the school is Mason Place Market. This neighborhood general store is super handy for popping in to grab some grocery essentials. Celebrate the end of the week at the nearby Bricker Cider Company. This family-owned cidery is a favorite for locals and visitors alike. Let's head back to 5462 Mason Road in West Sechelt and explore this incredible property. Starting from Mason Road, we walk up the driveway and into the backyard before stepping inside. From the foyer, we see an open concept living space, and on our right is the main washroom. This four-piece has a big vanity and a deep soaker tub. A sliding pocket door opens to the primary bedroom. This bedroom is a generous size and has a huge closet as well as an ocean view. At the rear of the home is the second bedroom. This bedroom has a closet and a backyard facing window. Cutting through the living space, we make our way to your covered patio and that spectacular ocean view. The patio is the perfect spot for watching the sunset over Vancouver Island. Back inside, we get a good look at the living room as well as the dining area. There are beautiful new floors underfoot. On our right is the kitchen with its breakfast bar and new top-of-the-line stainless steel appliances. There's acres of cabinet and counter space as well as another view of the ocean. Our last stop in the first house is the mudroom / laundry room. Back outside at the side of the main house, we follow the sweeping driveway and walk past the workshop / shed on our way to this property's second home. Tucked in the trees, this 2-bedroom, 1-bath house is currently rented to a long-term tenant. The wraparound deck is perfectly positioned for amazing winter sunsets. During the summer, there's plenty of room for hanging out in the sunshine. Behind the second home is a backyard surrounded by mature trees. This private outdoor space also has a seating area that doubles as a firewood rack. From here, the property goes back another 200 plus feet through the trees. 5462 Mason Road could be one of the most versatile properties on the Sunshine Coast. Live in the main house and continue to use the second home as a mortgage helper, or make this property multi-generational and invite your parents or grandparents to live in the second house. There's also the potential to subdivide the property at a future date. Whether you're looking to buy a home or an investment, this property gives you lots of options. There's a ton of demand for listings with ocean views and tasteful upgrades. Hurry and call Realtor Lauri Barker before this one passes you by.